the villain is the virus. And the more we think that this is a us versus them or a red versus blue, the virus is winning. The virus doesn't care. And so as we look at a tough winter and spring ahead of us, our politics aren't going to protect us. Our beliefs aren't going to save us. We need to follow the recommendation of public health experts to protect ourselves and protect our loved ones and others.